rights of women, for enlightenment once again, for welfare of the population, education.
H